we're testing cheapest expensive shop facts.
We're starting with a speed sucking test, and as you can see, the expensive takes the win here pretty quickly.
Now for the liquids test, you can see the expensive gets a strong start here, but can't seem to get the whole tip inside of the cup, and the cheap comes in for the win. Finally, for the blowing test, you can see the expensive by a landslide takes this victory.
Expensive one!